Due to all the fucking noise we're making, it's quite obvious we are Napalm Death from Birmingham. Not much else to announce on that front, except for the fact that some of you may know Mitch, our guitarist, can't be with us at present, so will you please welcome an equally beautiful human being on guitar in his place, Mr. John Cook. Not Monkey from Corn, as some have fucking suggested. Anyway, we have a new album out called Apex Predator Easy Meat. So we're going to cull a few little niceties from that for you. First of all, friends, this is a song about possibly 70%-ish of the world's population who, although they make our fucking junk, seem to be infinitely cheaper in the grand scheme of things, as it were. Situation's gotta fucking change. This is called Smash a Single Digit. Fucking rack against your will. This one's called Timeless Flogging. Thank you.
Yeah.
us loud and fucking proud. Nazi punks, fuck off!
Thank you.
soon, hopefully. Until we do, take care of yourselves, equally as importantly, everybody else around you. We're going to leave you now with a song about religious fucking lunacy. 25 years old, and 25 years on, how little has fucking changed. This is a song from an album called Harmony Corruption. Jack O'Leary.